What are the parameters to learn the sound? Then why do you want to learn the sound? Sound is a sensation. Sound is a sensation makes to hearing. To hearing means listening to the ears. To the ear. Sound is making sensation to our hearing to the ears. Are listening to the ears. Making creation, sensation. Imagine who are suffered with deaf, who are suffered with deaf, who are unable to listen the sound, who are able to listen the sound, compare their situations, how that much struggle they are feeling. See, that's what I'm saying. The word sound is very, very familiar with our life. Very, very familiar with our life. Is it or not? If you may understand, are you may obey that word? Yes, of course. You may obey. The sound is a form of energy. Sound is a type of energy. It can form, it can change, means it can produce energy. Sound can produce energy. Then how sound will produce? How sound will produce? To talk about that before, we must what is familiar with us in our day-to-day life of the world. That we will talk now. How the world is familiar. Who may have sound in our day-to-day life? Who may have the sound in our day-to-day life? Where you may have remember, see, people talk, birds chirping, cries of animals, coming to that, sound of others, motorbikes, means what we can write here, vehicles, what we can write, vehicles, coming to that, what we can say here, these vehicles, what are the buses, coppers, trains, again, see, how many are there in the vehicle, and aeroplanes, such a different vehicles are there, whatever good. Now, so, what we can have, music from loudspeakers, and also we can say that in public places, coming to that where we have the word, television, sound is an television. See, generally we may call the word by this when people are talking. Okay, when people are talking, so we may observe the sound produced by the people by talking. We may say in our class, if there is a going of classes in offline, we may say when students are making noise, we may say don't make sound, stop the noise, stop sound, don't talk. Means we are getting unwanted sound. We are not to avoid unwanted sound. Protection from such a goes. Bird chirping, cries of animals, sound of autos, buses, trains, cars, trains, lorries, aeroplanes, motorbikes, vehicles, music from loudspeakers at places, televisions, radios, mobile phones. The body which produces sound, the body which produces sound. See what I'm saying here. Sound we are getting from different places. We are very familiar with the word of sound. We have heard the sound in our different situations in our society, in our day-to-day life. See here what I'm saying. How sound will produce? How sound will produce? Do not be told how sound will produce. What I'm saying here. Sound is an unpointable and an integral part of our lives. I'm saying sound is an unavoidable and integral part of our lives. What I say? Sound is an unavoidable. I'm saying unavoidable means we are unable to avoid. We are not deleting. We are not removing. We are not escaping from the sound. Means it is unavoidable. We never avoid the sound. If the sound is an integral part of our lives, where we are living, the sound is necessary to produce. You may observe when utensils, kitchenware are falling in a kitchen, what type of sound we are getting. When fan rotating, what type of sound we are getting. So such a great part is an integral part of sound we are getting in our life. Of course, what we can say, we are always surrounded by the sound. We are always surrounded by the sound. I'm saying surrounded by the sound. See, without sound, we are not living. Without sound, we are not living. We are unable to live. See how sound is coming by talking, by chirping, and crying, and vehicles, televisions, music, how like it is produces. See, we are unable to avoid the sound. Sound plays an important role in our life. Sound plays important role in our lives. This is living part of our life. Sound making very important role in our life. How like? Imagine once, if you start to talk in and pull out the day, 1 hour at least, how we may feel? Is it possible? If you did not see the television at the whole of the day, if you did not see the mobile phone at the whole of the day, are you feeling well? No more. We must hear the sound, must listen the sound. That's what I'm saying. Sound plays an important role in our life. See what I'm saying? Sound is an unavoidable and integral part of our lives. At the same time, it is making but very important role. It is playing very important role. How it is playing very important role in our life? How sound plays very important role in our life? See, how I am saying, we are always surrounded by the sound. How it is making very essential, because it helps us to easily communicate with others. Why I'm saying it is a very important role in our life, because of sound
What I'm saying here, sound makes a sound helps to make communication, to make easy communication. What I'm saying, easy communication. See what I'm saying, easily communication, easily communication with each other. Each other.
Why I'm saying sound plays an important role in our life
because of sound helps to make easy communication with each other.
Easy communication means to make talk, to share our feeling, to talk any something, to chit chat, to spend some time by company to make something, to make laugh by sharing something. Our feelings, whatever. See, wherever the people are, lives are staying, they may also together, they may talk together. If they are unknown persons also, they may talk together by spend some time, to engage the time, to pass the time. Means, if you are unable to talk, if you are feeling as a dumb, miss deaf, sorry, dumb, are deaf, dumb, deaf. Dumb means who are unable to talk. Okay, deaf means who are unable to listen.
Who are unable to hear or listen.
Understand? So what I'm saying to you, so sound helps to make easily communication to each other, with each other. So without means, if sound is not making, otherwise, if anybody is dumb or deaf, is it possible to make communication easily?
Never. That's why I said sound plays an important role in our life. Sound plays an important role in our life. Understand? Coming to that.
Coming to talk about production of sound.
Production of sound.
How sound will produce?
How sound? What is the way to produce the sound? What produce the sound?
Can you answer? Is it possible to identify the sound in our life? Of course. You can say it here. To talk about an activity
to identify the production of sound.
Well, how we can identify that? So listening to sound and
what I'm going to do.
Predicting its source. Its source.
Listening to sound and
predicting its source. What I'm saying, we are listening the sound where from it is coming.
We are listening the sound where it is coming,
by what it coming.
By what it coming, from where it coming, through what it coming, where from it coming.
Coming to talk about listening to sound and praying. Predicting is what you can say.
Predict means what?
It is estimation. Estimation is not always true.
We need not make us true. Sometimes it may be false. Prediction.
When I'm robbing anything, suppose it is a piece of chart, if I drop from this height, we can say what? The marker, the piece of chart after dropping, when it hit to the wall, to the floor, when the piece of chart hit to the floor, we may predict, maybe the piece of chart will break. Maybe it's a prediction. There is a possible to predict or not, whatever. Let us just estimate it.
Yeah.
Just plan. Estimate it. How likely it is seen in our general life. In our general life. How sound we are going. How sound we are going. See here. How sound we are listening. That is a sound produced by animals, people, is it or not? Vehicles are not even discussed. How sound is produced.
See what I'm saying here. Listen system. Why do you have to listen to sound, objects, animals?
You have to listen carefully, like peace and pleasantly. Where from the sound is coming?
Where from the sound is coming?
That you have to identify carefully. But you have to identify carefully.
Where, what kind of sound you are listening? That is coming from where?
That is coming from where?
And also, by which body is produced? Is the sound is producing from which object?
Sound is producing from which object?
That's what happens by listening,
by observing the sound from coming where.
So coming back, serial number I'm saying to you, this is a serial number and sound heard, sound heard. This is a sound heard. And that's what I'm doing, sound, source of sound. Source of sound.
See carefully, listening to sound and predicting its source.
You are listening to sound, you heard the sound, then from which source?
Source means which produces, which cause.
Which produces, which cause.
We are talking about production of sound, you know.
We are talking about what?
Production of sound. So we are discussing by listening, by quiet sitting, by pleasantly, we are listening the sound, we have heard the sound from where, and what is the source produces the sound that we are talking about.
So sound heard, source of sound, listening of what type of sound, and source of sound means which produces such a type of sound.
I should talk about that which produces such a type of sound. Feeble barking.
What I'm saying?
Feeble barking. Feeble barking. Dog from some distance.
What I'm saying?
Dog from some distance. Dog from some distance. Bell ringing. We are listening to sound. Bell ringing. Bell ringing. Bell in school. Bell in school. And calling. Tick tick. Tick tick. What I'm saying, tick tick. Tick tick. From wall clock. From wall. Wow. Next thing is we are going to tring-tring. Tring-tring. Where from tring-tring? Phone in my house. Phone in my house. See what type of sound you have heard. So coming to the next thing, I'm going to talk. Gala gala. What is that I'm saying? Gala gala. A few stones rattling in a metal box. A few stones rattling. What I'm saying? A few stones rattling in a metal box. Rattling in a metal parts. And coming to that one more, I'm saying to you, Ela. What I'm saying to you, Ela means whistling sound. What I'm saying, whistling sound. Whistling sound. So,
A student has produced the sound. The student has produced sound from his or her mouth. His or her mouth. Is it visible?
What I written it down? See carefully. A student has produced sound from his or her mouth. Understand?
See carefully. What type of sounds we written?
What type of sounds we written? See carefully. What type of sounds? What type of sounds?
So, serial number sound. Sound heard, source of sound. Sound heard, source of sound. See here. People barking. People barking means a dog from some distance. Please, how like this making bow, bow. Bow, bow. How dog is barking. How dog is barking. How dog produces sound. So feeble is such a like a wild and sound. So such a type of barking is a dog from some distance. Dog from the dog is producing sound from a particular some distance. But child sound is a how like we know the sound we have called feeble barking. Feeble barking. And bell ringing. How like bell in school. Bell in churches, bell in holy places, temples, mosques, holy places. Okay? Tick, 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 tick. Bell from the hands are rotating in one cloth. Hands are rotating in a one cloth. Hands are rotating in a one cloth. Understand? Tring, tring, tring. What type of sound we heard? Cling, cling, cling. Where from? Source of sound which produces such a type of cling, cling sound? Phone in my house. Ringing sound. People are related to ringing. The phone ringing sound. How like cling, cling, cling. Galagala. A particular sound name is a galagala. It's produced from one source. A few stones. Huge tones rattling, shaking, making in a metal box to avoid the birds too. When birds are coming to eat the grain from the field, to avoid the birds by rattling the huge tones in the metal box by the metal box by the farmers. By that birds will escape by avoid to eat the grains in the field. Is it or not? An ila, whistling sound, whistle. By making whistle, by placing fingers in our mouth, by pressing the tongue to make the loud sound with our mouth. A student has produced sound from his or her mouth. The sound produced by using mouth finger, by twisting the tongue. The tongue twisted by the fingers from the mouth is produced ila, whistling sound. This is the sound. Understand? These are the different sounds. What are those? Different sounds produced as we heard and source of sound. What are those? Source of sound. Understand? Are you understand? Sit down. So what we learn from here, we observe means identifying different sounds. We are able to identify different sounds. We are not, is it or not? We are able to identify the different sounds. Is it or not? Of course. We are able to identify different sounds from, you know, we can observe what is the sound is coming from lorries, buses, tractors, trains, aeroplanes, scooters, bicycle bell. Is it or not? Of course, we know we are about to identify the sound which is produced from and music played from loudspeakers or music systems or music things means what you can say, those are what you can public places or television means music things, what I'm saying here, music equipment, sitaras, harmonium, drums, tabla.
We are able to identify the sound
by playing a particular source of the object.
Is it not that sound produced by the televisions
were unavoidable the sound,
were not able to avoid the sound. It is a part of our life. It is an integral part of our life. It is not only part of our life. The sound is an integral part of life. This is an inbuilt our life. It is inbuilt, mixed in our life. That's why we are unavoidable sound. It's unavoidable sound. Understand? That's why I said it is making important role. It is playing important role in our life.
Important role in our life.
Understand?
Then how sound is producing? How sound is producing?
How sound will produce? That's the kind of water.
How sound will.
We are identifying such type of sound, sound produced from this source.
And how sound will produce? Let's get that. How sound will produce? How sound will produce?
To answer for the question, sound is produced by the vibratory body.
What I'm saying to you?
Sound is produced.
What I'm saying to you?
Produced by the
vibratory body.
Vibratory body means The vibrating body can produce sound. Means what you can say?
Vibrating body
produce sound. Vibrating body produces sound. Means sound can be produced by vibration. Means what you can say?
Vibrations produces sound.
Means what we can consider here? Vibrations are produced from
web bodies.
What is the meaning of vibrations? We already observed the to and fro of motion of the body. The shaking of the body, the disturbance produced by the body, nothing as vibrations. The formation of disturbance on the body produces vibrations. Understand? Vibratory body produces the sound. How it is produces vibratory body sound?
We'll discuss clearly how like it is produced. Vibrating body produces sound.
How vibrating body produces sound. Okay, to do that, take a metal plate.
Take a metal plate,
fill it with some water.
What I'm saying to you?
Fill it with salt water and let the water settle.
Param saying, take the metal plate and fill with the water, fill with the water, let that settle, let that water settle, let that water settle.
Param saying to you, take a metal plate, take a metal plate. This is a metal plate.
I am making, this is a metal plate. Whatever the shape you need, you can take the shape of the metal plate.
This is a metal plate. Two items. I filled the water.
What I took? Water. What I took? Water. I filled the water.
Take some water.
Take some water
in a metal bottle, metal plate, and left at center means the water should not be disturbed, should not move, should be pressed.
The water should be pressed.
Strike the brim of the plate with the spoon.
What I'm saying to you, strike the brim of a metal plate.
Okay?
Metal plate with help of spoon.
What we are doing? We are beating, we are striking the brim of the metal plate. Brim means overflow. Brim means overflow of the part. Brim of the plate, most of the part, the surface of the part, end of the part. Top of the part of the subject, half of the part of an object. Understand? So on the surface of the brick, you are striking with metal spoon, After striking, what we have so you can feel the vibrations.
You can feel vibrations.
Is it or not? You can feel vibrations. How we can feel vibrations? The metal plate is making vibrations. The vibrations, we can observe the movement of the water.
Making vibrations in water.
How the water will make vibrations?
The line will make vibrations. The line makes vibrations.
Means, what I'm saying to you, if suppose it is a metal plate, this is the water which you get. Okay, how those are made?
It's like vibrations are produced. Right? Vibrations will produce.
Means those vibrations are produced by what?
But metal plate, by
water striking with the spoon on the surface of the brim of the metal plate. So, due to the production of vibration, what we heard?
Sound.
What we heard was sound. We can say here, from this we conclude that vibrant body produces sound. From this experiment, we can conclude that vibrant body produces sound. What we can conclude? Vibrant body produces sound. Are you understand? Let's talk one more example. To identify, to understand that what vibrant body produces sound. This is what I can do. One more we can do. Next, we have one more. Vibrating body produces sound. Which you can take a brass bell. Take a brass bell. Take a brass bell. How like the brass bell? See here. Of course, it is a metal bell. Metal bell.
can hang in opposite directions by shaking that. By shaking that. You see a column going here. Take a brass bell or a school bell. And what? School bell. You can ring the bell and listen the sound carefully. You have to ring the bell. Ring the bell and listen carefully. Listen carefully. Take a brass bell or school bell, ring the bell and listen carefully. We may have sound is produced. We may observe. We may observe sound is produced. Sound is produced. Sound is produced. Sound is produced. When you are ringing the bell, if you hold the bell, by ringing the bell, if you hold the bell with your hands, we may observe the vibrations are produced from the ringing bell. The vibrations are produced from the ringing bell. So by holding the ringing bell, by holding the ringing bell, ringing bell, we can feel the vibrations are produces from the bell. Due to that we can conclude the ringing bell produces vibrations. Means due to the vibrations, what happened? Sound is produced. By that we can conclude that the vibrating bell produces the sound. The vibrating bell produces the sound. Are you understand? The vibrating body produces the sound. Two different activities to discuss to produce the sound by the vibrating body. The sound is produced by vibrations. Sound is produced by vibrations. Are you understand? Sound is produced from vibrations. Is it sure? We are coming to that. One more activity we can have. One more activity we can have. See here. It's a number of one. What I'm saying to you. Fix a rubber band. Take a rubber band and fix it tightly to the matchbox. Take a rubber band. What you are taking? Elastic band. You are taking elastic band. Take elastic band and fix it tightly to the metal matchbox. And place on your before to place on your ear and stretch the rubber band or elastic band in the matchbox. Stretch the rubber band or elastic band into the matchbox. What I'm saying, stretch the rubber band in matchbox. We make your sound produced from matchbox. Is it your match? By stretching the rubber band or elastic band, we can hear the sound from the matchbox. After stretching, if you place in your ear or in your hand, we can observe the vibrations are producing. The vibrations are producing. We can conclude from this activity.
The white earthly body produces sound.
The white earthly body produces sound.
The vibrating of the water match much due to the stretching of rubber band
or elastic band
produces water sound. By this conclusion, what we can say, the vibrating body produces sound.
What we can conclude, the vibrating body produces sound.
Are you understand?
The vibrating body produces sound.
The sound is produced by
vibrations. The sound is produced by vibrations.
See here how many activities we are discussing to talk about. To talk about what ma?
Vibrations produce sound.
Sound produces
vibrations.
Let's
talk
one more
time. Why can't the body produce sound?
Notebook paper
are
take a wrapper of a chocolate this wrapper is still the cover
get paper of a chocolate
and stretch it tightly. See here, by stretching tightly to that, what we can observe carefully, see once. What we can observe, see here, by stretching tightly, and draw the air. Stretch tightly
and blow air through
the paper or wrapper
with our mouth.
With mouth. Okay. After blowing that, we can observe the paper making sound. One type of whistle sound is produced. And we can observe carefully on the producing of sound from the paper.
The paper makes vibrations.
It moves to and from motion. So, from that we can conclude the vibratory body produces sound.
The vibratory body produces sound.
Are you understand? The sound is produced by
vibratory body.
Sound is produced by
vibratory body.
The vibrating body produces sound. How many activities we are talking to produce the sound? Means how sound is produced by
vibrating body.
Think carefully. Let's talk one more activity to understand. To understand vibrating body produces sound.
Take a metal scale or hacksaw blade, which is helpful to cut the wood. Hacksaw blade. Metal scale or hacksaw blade.
Place between
table and brick. Okay, if it is a table, and this is a metal scale or hacksaw blade, we are placing for the brick on that.
This scale and the high sub layer is placed between the budget table. Now we can place books also. Understand? And now pull down and reduce the metal scale or axe of layer. Pull down the axe of layer by holding tightly on the surface of brick or books. Pull down and reduce only the metal scale. It can produce sound. It can produce sound. How like it produces sound? It moving by to and fro motion. By producing vibrations. By producing vibrations. By producing vibrations. By producing vibrations, how like it makes to and fro motion. Makes to and fro motion. Means it produces vibration. The vibratory body produces sound. By that we can calculate the vibrating of the metal scale. The vibrating of the metal scale produces the sound. The vibrating of the metal scale produces the sound. From these four activities, we can give a confirmation. Vibrating body produces sound. Means sound produces only from vibrating body. Sound produces from only vibrating body. Okay, do you have a clarification? Sound produced by vibrating body or vibrating body produces sound? Are you clear? Yeah. If vibrating body produces sound, then sound produces vibration. Is sound produces vibration? If vibrating body produces sound, or sound produced by vibrating body, is sound world, is sound will produce vibrations. Is sound will produce vibrations? To the question, we can say answer yes. Sound can produce vibrations. Sound can produce vibrations. Yes, we can say answer. Sound can produce vibrations. And also, we can talk sound has energy. Sound has energy. So those will talk in the next class, how sound will produce vibrations, how sound will produce